Yeah, he's turned this game on its head. And what a test match he's had.
He's having a tremendous game.
This is unbelievable.
Nicely away, Sam Curran. His second test match, and his team are under a huge amount of pressure.
Well, that's been well struck by Sam Curran.
Very good shot off the back foot. Any top order batsman will be proud of it.
Dropped. Dinesh Kartik diving across first slip. Just two balls remaining in the day.
Well, it looked to me as if Dinesh Kartik was a little late to go for that, almost as if he hadn't expected it to come.
That's got to be close. It's got to be close. Oh, well. Well, this is going to be out, surely. Yes, England get the first. Sam Curran gets the breakthrough, the vital one. It's a good start to him by Sam Curran, but it's going to bring a four. Again, it's a good length. Got it in the inside edge, the third of the match that's gone back onto the stumps. Bairstow and Jennings yesterday, it's KL Rahul today.
No sight to match it. A stump flying out of the ground, a bowler leaping in the air, and 10 other guys rushing to congratulate him.
Once again, the outside edge.
Full edge taken. No mistake by Dhavan Malan, and Sam Curran has three before lunch.
Yeah, he's turned this game on its head. He knew Shekhar Dhawan was susceptible to the left-arm seamer. And a regulation outside edge. It takes away from the left-hander. Good seam position, good length, drives, and the extra man comes in.
Sam Curran is back, took three wickets in the space of eight balls before lunch. And he's starting off pretty well here as well. Oh, what a delivery. Ah, given! What a day young Sam Curran is having. Hardik Pandya wants another look at this.
We'll have to wait and see if he survives this one.
Well, it's got him right on the toe. Here we go then, full from Sam Curran. Gone! Sam Curran has four.
Much needed wicket for England before tea.
Good shot. Nice strike down the ground. That's a much needed boundary. This is what Sam Curran has to do. It's not going to be easy because of the quality of Ashwin and Sharma, but somehow the scoreboard has to start ticking for England. Virat Kohli's just been having a word or two with Sam Curran. He's trying to get into the 20-year-old's mind. And he responds with a terrific drive. Wonderful stroke. He's certainly a find for England, Sam Curran.
That's gone through. Now's another chance for India. Well, this pair for England, Curran and Rashid, have put on 24 runs together now. Another edge, that time into the ground, safely away for four. Oh, it's very well played by Sam Curran. A boundary against Ashwin, who's been brought back into the attack. Curran is showing himself to be a highly organised player.
Four runs. Oh, hello. That's a goner, no matter where you play. Sam Curran's having a decent match.
Well, he's having more than a decent match for a 20-year-old. In his second test match, he's having a tremendous game. Moves to 43 with that huge six. He's only faced 45 deliveries. And look at this for a grab in the crowd. Doesn't have to leave his seat.
Now he smacks it absolutely flat. Bang, bang goes Curran.
Up and over he goes. What a way to bring up your maiden test 50. This is unbelievable.
That's gutsy stuff. When the chips are down, you need a young head. Just a clear head. Maiden test 50 in his second match. And what a test match he's had. Bowled beautifully. And this time, he whacks Ishan Sharma over mid-off. Came in at 86 for 6.
Looking a little bit worried all of a sudden. He's the Indian captain. Hit in the air and up on it, yes. Safe. More runs. Sam Curran maybe chancing his arm a little bit, but all these runs vital. Stepping across to off for the edge, taken. Sam Curran's innings is at an end. England are all out. A further twist in this tail that gives England something to bowl at. They've surely got a sniff.
Yeah, I was looking to run it down to third man. Better off trying to play the way he did all this while. But don't take anything away from him. He's had a fantastic test match. He's still got some bowling to do.
Sam Curran, can he get Virat Kohli? Nearly across him, he hits the pad with his bat, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, beauty from Sam Curran. Past the outside edge of Virat Kohli's bat. He is the key man for India. Now then.
And, going over.
So much on the soft signal, it was out, and that looks pretty good.
I think this will be confirmed as out, won't it? Let's see. Oh yeah, listen to the crowd.